On ANC's Head Start this morning, the 21-year-old Filipino-Swiss shared with Karen Davila tidbits of his training program, which includes working out at the gym and following a strict diet weeks before a race. Stockinger also says he travels around Europe a lot, talking to his fellow Lotus teammates about engineering and improving his performance.
I'm my own nutritionist. I cook my own food. I make sure I eat the right things.
You cook your own food?
Yeah.
So you know how to cook?
Yeah, definitely.
Wow, a gorgeous guy who knows how to cook. What more can women ask for? Okay.
So yeah, it's just you just prepare your own meals. Obviously, during the race weekend, it's very important not to overeat and get your blood sugar low whilst you're digesting. And we have special, nutrient packs, special gels that keep you hydrated and that give you energy.
Why is the gym important? That's a good question. I mean, you're in a car, you're driving. Why is working out in the gym important?
It's just simply because racing is very physical.
Okay.
At the end of the day, racing, it puts a stress on your body. We experience, especially even in a Formula One car, 5 to 6 G, which basically means your body is 5 to 6 times the weight at certain points in a corner or during braking or acceleration. So it's because of that you have to prepare your body for the races. Many times when I'm going through the gym, I see Grosjean training, for example, and my trainer is actually the same trainer as Grosjean.
Really?
So the same guy who looks after my training programs. I'm normally training or being on a plane. I travel a lot to either the UK to visit my F1 team, or I'm in Prague in the Czech Republic to visit my World Series team.
So then, and pag ganun, you practice?
And yeah, we do like simulator work, or we prepare, we do driver debriefs, engineering work, just to discuss what happened the previous race weekend and to prepare for the next one.